All right, something that's been extremely highly requested is this trailer called Batman Ninja. It's an anime about Batman. That's all I know. People have been snapping about it, say it's crazy. I'm gonna check it out. You got my attention. Let's see what he's doing. You know, Batman is always crazy. Now to see it in anime form, I'm with it. So let's just check it out. People have been legit snapping about this, so I'm expecting something good. I'm expecting something good. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, okay. For real. Okay. All right.
That's dope. That's dope.
That's dope. I like as that. Shit. I like on the that. Sword.
Mm-hmm. What if that was it? That'd be crazy. It'd just go off. Joker. Okay. He sounds kind of like Mark Hamill too. Not Mark Hamill. Yeah, Mark Hamill. Batman. Ooh, Afro Samurai.
Shit. Well done. Ooh. Oh my god, they got a freaking update.
Nightwing? Robin? Look at Harley! Is that Grodd?
I think so. I think it was Grodd.
That's Joker.
Yeah, I have no reason not to watch this. I'm watching this. Yo, that is legit. It looks good. Oh shit, guess what? Yeah,
it's the same face that I have right now.
That is the same face that I have right now, bro. That shit looked legit.
Joker about to snap on like he's never snapped before. Seeing Batman in that form, I already love anime. Anime is incredible. It's amazing. I love that shit.
It's in my eyes.
And this, they're going to be able to... Yo. To see them all designed in a whole different way. Like, and it fits. It doesn't look out of place. It doesn't look like, you know, it shouldn't... It looked like it should already be. Like, this should have happened a long time ago.
What is his name? The dude, you know, Slade Wilson's character.
Deathstroke.
Did you see Deathstroke in this shit?
Yeah, like that's when I started snapping to see how he was designed. And he's already going to be a beast. Harley looks crazy. Joker already looks insane. He looks like the poster child for insanity.
And that was Grodd. I know that was Grodd.
Yeah, it had to be. Seeing him like that, man. And then Batman is just
excellent.
This is to see them sword fighting.
You know how I am about Batman. This just really it blew it up in a good way.
That was crazy, yo. That was crazy. I mean, like now, you know, I understand why people were snapping because I'm looking like the way people were snapping about this, you know, it better be that shit.
It's that shit. Damn, yo.
You don't have to question whether I'm going to watch this because, yeah, I'm all about it.
I'm all about it.
Because now there's certain things that they can do that, you know, in the regular DC animation, you know, they might not do. Now, the DC animations, they already, you know, pretty much rated R and kind of, and they touch on some adult themes like what was that one? Attack on Arkham, whatever with the one
Killing Joke?
With no. Attack on Arkham, I think it was called. Assault on Arkham. Whatever, which one had the Suicide Squad in it with Harley Quinn and all that. They already touched on some adult themes there, some themes that I didn't think that some place they did I didn't think they would go in a DC animation, but they did that.
Well, it was rated R, you said.
No, it wasn't rated R. That was, I believe, PG-13. The only rated R joint was Killing Joke.
Oh, and that wasn't really rated R.
And that honestly could have been PG-13, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, like there's some things that they're going to do in this that you haven't really seen done in DC animation before. And it's by people that know what they're doing. They about that life. They about that life. I'm with it, yo. I'm with it. Like, I don't know if it's going to hit online streaming platforms or whether it's going to be, you know, just on DVD or whatever. Even if this was in the theater, I would go to the theater to see that shit.
I think, like, I would too.
I would go to the theater to see this, legit.
It's worth the movie money.
Yeah, I would see the shit in the theater. But, you know, it's most likely going to be, you know what I mean, on some Blu-ray DVD type joint streaming platform. So yeah, as soon as it hits, like, we're gonna organize a movie night for this, because yeah, we have to watch this. If you're a Batman fan, you gotta watch it. If you're a comic fan, you gotta watch it. If you're an anime fan, you obviously have to watch it. Well, we gonna watch it day one. We there. I'm gonna find a way to come out. I don't know if they showed it there. I was so too busy drooling to notice, but yeah, day one, I'm definitely there. I'm all about that shit. I'm all about that shit. Give me that shit. Early 2018, broke. End 2018, broke. Mid, broke. Like, well, it is what it is.
When the ball dropped next year, I guess.
Yeah, it's just...
Happy New Year, no.
You're going to be skinny because no food, so I'm just watching it like... Yeah, you can't even move. Just one position, just the whole time.
Happy New...
Happy...